Hi, Bethel. I'm Phillip Steele, missions pastor, thanking you for standing with our missionaries as they do their part to fulfill the Great Commission.
Hi, I'm Jerry Turney, Executive Director of Festival of the Nations, our international outreach to the greater Nashville area. Literally, God has brought the nations to our doorstep, and I'm so excited. We've got a lot of things going on, and we're asking you to partner with us as we engage and serve the international community. Did you know we have the largest Kurdish population outside the Middle East? We also have one of the fastest growing immigrant and refugee populations in the whole U.S. So please come join us in 2014.
Jerry and Charlene Turney, Festival of the Nations.
Youth Life Learning Centers, after school program in Nashville.
Barry and Jessica Lee, campus missionaries.
Heather Heck, campus missionary.
Brian and Siobhan Taylor, Bethel Church Planners, Cincinnati.
Dr. Steve and Christy Robinson, Bethel Church Planners, Cincinnati.
Rebecca Osteen, Bethel Church Planter, Cincinnati.
Nick and Heather Jones, National Directors, Every Nation Campus Ministries.
Greg and Suzanne Tipton, 10 Days Missions Experience.
Raymond and Lois Rizzo, Missionaries to the Racing Community.
Phil and Karen Bonasso, Storyteller Church, Southern California.
Shadi Solomon, Every Nation Arabic Ministry.
Hi, I'm Angela Reuter, Missionary with 10 Days. 10 Days is Bethel's short-term missions branch. You can come with us on a trip, send someone on a trip, or pray for one of our trips. We believe that 10 Days will change your life, change the church, and change the world.
Dr. Phillip and Sharon Smithhurst, Overland Missions.
Bert and Sheila Thompson, Church Planters, Toronto, Canada.
Ordinary Hero, Nashville, Haiti, Ethiopia, South Africa.
Joanne and Andrea Vizigay, Church Planters, Dublin, Ireland.
G-Day and Niari Periola, Regional Director for Campus Ministry, Southern Africa.
Peter and Anna, Middle East.
Pastor Mark, Muslims.
Nathan and Sarah, Asia.
Conrad and Nina Menezes, Northern India.
Kevin and Ledette Menezes, Mumbai, India.
Angela Reuter, 10 Days Missions to Latin America.
In 1989, when I was preparing to go long-term missions in Costa Rica, a friend told me to learn Morse code, learn about shortwave radio, and get my license. The whole world, he said, was going to go to shortwave radio. I did all that, set up my antennas in Costa Rica, and the whole world went to internet. We felt kind of disconnected while we were down there, but we would get postcards from a church saying that they had prayed for us. Even 2 weeks later, after they prayed, we were greatly encouraged. At Bethel, we have the opportunity to stand with our missionaries week by week, month by month. If you have prayed for our missionaries, thank you.
If you give in to missions, thank you.
If you have gone on a missions trip, thank you.
Together we can reach the city to touch the world.